continuing to follow the latest developments in the crash of Delta Flight 5191, 49 people killed. Here's a Black Hawk helicopter surveying the scene. We know the NTSB.